Kasaka Secondary School has reopened today following an incident that happened on March 14, 2023, after a Sino truck rammed into a school perimeter fence and into a classroom block, killing 4 students. The shocking incident left many students traumatized, and the school management decided to suspend classes until today. According to the district inspector of schools, Charles Ranga, the traumatized students are still receiving psychosocial support as the studies continue. He urged parents to send back their children to school.
Our purpose or major issue of coming here is to bring back the souls of those kids. Remember, when you get an accident, there is somewhere where you see somebody getting physical injuries, and forgetting that even the soul, the heart inside themselves, they are psychologically, or they got an accident, also their hearts were affected.
As per the population today, most of our learners are still back in our home. We still pray that the learners come back, because when you go to classes like Singapore, we have 110 candidates, but today we have at most 40 students only. So we want to encourage our parents to bring back the students.
Students were happy to report back to school today, saying this will enable them compete favorably with other students. On arrival at the school, construction works at buildings which were destroyed were ongoing. However, according to the director of studies, the school needs more support to purchase computers and desks.
Construction is going on. We are trying to put back what went amiss by the accident, but we still having some shortcomings. Without the government is giving us some tents, we still need chairs. We don't have computers within the computer room, which was demolished. So we need computers to train our learners.
Old students of Kasaka SS have also contributed items to help in reconstruction of the buildings. Betty Sentamu contributed 10 bags of cement to the school to enable it to reconstruct the damaged buildings.
I'm here as a member and OG of this school. I started from this school my own better. I felt touched when this accident happened. Of course, God has his plans, but I had to come up with something little, at least something little that we can start with. Anyone there can come up with something small and support our school to be rebuilt again.
The tragic incident happened on March the 14th, 2023, after a Sino truck rammed into Kasaka SS perimeter fence, computer laboratory, and the senior 4 classroom block. 3 children were killed on spot and 1 died on arrival at Gombe Hospital, where he had been rushed for treatment. 13 others were also critically injured. Story by Simon Sechide for the news.